In his slick ads, Anthony Brindisi says he'll work with anyone. But in D.C., Brindisi voted to impeach Trump twice. Brindisi says he backs cops. But in D.C., Brindisi backed Pelosi's anti-police bill. Brindisi claims he's independent. But in D.C., Brindisi votes with Pelosi nearly 90% of the time. Brindisi's slick ads are meant to deceive us. Because in D.C., Anthony Brindisi backs Pelosi over us. NRCC is responsible for the content of this ad.